What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna be going over the Dry V 3.0s from Point 3. And all I got to say is these shorts right here, cause you is not gonna regret to buy. But let me get right into the review and tell you why. Made from four-way stretch, lightweight, moisture wicking material. The feel on these bad boys was like incredible on my skin. It's like going out there hooping naked. You ever play basketball naked? Me either, but I'm pretty sure hooping in these, you will feel like you're hooping but naked. I literally felt like nothing was there. They was all extra breezy and stuff, like keeping me nice and cool and ventilated. I was just like, damn, bro, that's crazy. These shorts got me feeling really good. Like, it's hard to sweat right now. It's like going out there running in the turbine, like a wind turbine just blowing on me. It was cool. They also have this stretch mesh panel in like the private part area that's like a good stretch. It allows for that mobility for when you want to do like them lateral cuts and shit, so you ain't gonna blow the crotch out, which I have done in the past. I have blown a crotch out in some shorts by like running and like slip on traction and like almost legit hit the splits and the crotch just like get a little hole in it from breaking the seam. You ain't gotta worry about it with these, because the way these stretch, they I'm telling you, like I can legit do the splits like balls to the court, and I ain't gonna bust out these bad boys. Not one bit. And then on top of that, if you look real close, you can see like the holes in the mesh. Bruh, this allows for a great vent for your nuts, so your nuts ain't getting honey roasted while you hooping. Especially if you hooping compression shorts like I do, because you know you hooping compression shorts, they like hug the balls to the body, which cause that oven roasted effect, so your nuts is extra hot up in there. Mm-mm. With this vent right here, boy, it's like you got your own personal person just blowing on your nuts the entire time you hooping. That's dope. Like, that is dope in a short. Like, you very rarely can get you a nice good vent to keep your nuts cool while you hooping. Bruh, if that won't let you drop 100 points a game, I don't know what will. But cool nuts, though. Cool nuts. Bro, and my balls for real didn't even stink. Cause if you hooping compression shorts and your nuts is just getting roasted, when you take them compression shorts off, I promise you gonna stink the whole entire room, cause ball sweat reeks. And y'all don't act like y'all don't got stinky ball sweat, cause I know everybody got stinky ball sweat. I have stinky ball sweat. But with these shorts on, my balls did not even smell that bad. And I promise, that's what's up, bro. That is what's up. Love it. Amazing. Now, moving on to one of the best parts of the shorts is the dry hand zone. And my hands don't really sweat that much, so I really don't have a problem with, like, keeping my hands dry. But what I did while I was hooping, though, when I sweat a lot, I'll use my hands to, like, wipe my sweat. I'll wipe my sweat, and then I'll wipe my shoes to get that good traction and then kind of, you know, dry my hands off. But I skipped the shoe part. I was wiping my face with the sweat, so my hands was, like, extra wet. Then I'm gonna wipe them on these dry hand zones, bro. I promise, like, that is so smart for somebody to put some hand wipe zones, bro, on a short, bro. That's like genius status right there, bro. Okay, let's put it this way. For those of you who don't be like, man, what do you mean wipe my hands, blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's put it this way. Imagine you got a t-shirt with a phone charger mating to it, so you ain't gotta worry about nothing. You just plug your phone up to your t-shirt and you charge your phone, bro. That's exactly how it is when somebody put a towel on some shorts, bro. That is like freaking... Ooh, thank you. Point 3 basketball, I just want to say thank you, because I promise I did not think I was going to use that a lot. Bruh, that is dope. Like, that's a real nice feature, and I'm not just saying that. Y'all got to try it. Like, that's some sick stuff. Now, moving on to the fit, you have a 9-inch inseam, which I think is a perfect length for tall or short guys. It ain't too long. It ain't too short. It's just right. And in the front of the shorts, they cut it where the front is shorter than the back, which give you that great mobility where your knees or legs ain't restricted at all. So you're able to do them cuts and jumps and stops, or whatever it is that you do, your falls, you get your ankles broke off, your steals, whatever it is that you do on the basketball court, the short front part, bruh, freely moving. Let's give you another example. Guys, y'all ever just walk around in basketball shorts, like fresh out the shower with no draws on, so you like straight free balling like crazy, and you got like that, you ain't restricted at all, you just like freely moving and you love it? I'm telling you, I'm telling you, that's what that shortcut in the front do. Your legs is moving freely like you free balling. Let's call it free kneeling. You was free kneeling and you wasn't restricted at all. And that is a great feature, I promise. That's why I felt like I was hooping butt naked. Like, that's tight. Like, point three slogan should be barely there. Let's go hoop naked. You wanna hoop naked? Point three basketball shorts is the way to go. Man, that's just dope. That's doper than a basketball short, I promise. Not even playing. I'm about 5'8 and I got a large in his shorts. Now, that is a little bigger, just a tad bit bigger than what I prefer to like to hoop in, but that did not affect me in my play at all. I just like a smaller short, just aesthetic reasons. Like, I like the way a shorter short looks. Not saying I want the like Daisy Duke booty cutter shorts. I'm just saying I like the way a shorter short looks on me. So preferably, next time I'm gonna get a medium, because I'm getting more shorts of these. I'm probably finna get every color, I swear to God. But for real though, next time I will be getting the mediums just because I think it looks better on me. But it did not affect my play at all. Just saying. So if you want that shorter fit, you might just wanna go, you know, a size down. But if you don't mind, then stick with the normal size. Hell, I really don't care for real though, because, bruh. I'm definitely finna give me more colors in these bad boys, because woo, these shorts, I'm telling you. Overall, man, the hype around these shorts is definitely true. Like, I promise these are probably the best shorts. No. I take that back. These are the best shorts. The best shorts I have ever played basketball in my entire life. And I'm almost an old head. I'm just saying. Point three, they got something right here. They got something. And I promise, everybody who watching this video, y'all need to go to the website and get you a pair of these shorts. I'm not just saying that at all. Like, I promise, these shorts is not going to let you down. I promise, but damn, I promise, these shorts is not gonna let you down. And they also have other products, not just these shorts, like this shirt that I got on right now. Like, it's a shooting shirt, which also feels nice and breezy on the skin. Like, I mean, it ain't as good as the shorts is, but I mean, it's a good shirt, you know? It feels good on me, and I like shooting shirts. It's just something about them. I like hooping in them and stuff, and this feel good. They also got like this black tank top, which also is pretty much the same material as this, so this also feels fucking good. And then they got the gray sleeveless hoodie, which is dope. Let me try it on for y'all. Here we go. The material on this bad boy is also nice. Nice and breathable and lightweight, so you can definitely do what you need to do in this bad boy. Look at this. Look at this. Dope, right? Check me out, baby. Point three is what's up. Point three is what's up, I promise. I love that company. I'm gonna stay on that website. But I'm gonna end the video right here. That's all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I promise I will see you in the next video real soon. Deuces.